your first impression of each other and maybe other Hololive members have changed since your debuts. Was there anything that was surprising or fun to learn about? What about you, Kelly?
That's a good question. Gosh. Everyone's really hardworking. It's not like I thought that everyone was a slacker in the beginning, but you really, really see it when you join. You know, everyone's working on like really cool projects and stuff and doing their own thing. It is pretty amazing. Everybody's very talented. Like, I didn't know that Kyoto was good at singing. And then I found out and I was like, whoa, that's quite amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Actually, for Kelly, my first impression didn't really change. Like, it wasn't very off or anything. It was pretty accurate, I would say. Like, straight from the beginning, I always thought you were like the way you talked with us was like, you were like super funny and cool, and you used all these weird like words. Funny words.
Oh, like yeet and sick nasty and
yeah,
cash
stuff
money?
Like that.
Ah,
yeah.
Yeet.
And yeah, generally you just gave off a really funny aura, I guess. A very funny personality. Very easy to, you know, talk to and hang out with and become friends with. So yeah. But if we talk about other members, you know what's weird, like. I was a big fan of Pekora Senpai before I joined Hololive, right? And the thing is, like, now that I'm like part of Hololive, it's not that like she's like different on anything, but my impression changed of her anyway. Like, it's kind of weird. Like, in some way, I wish I wasn't. I still saw her like as a normal viewer and not like as a colleague, because yeah, it's like my point of view changed completely. It's a bit weird.
Yeah, that happens. I mean, that's happened to me as well, you know, even just like rapping in the underworld. You know, sometimes people that you look up to, it's not so much that you, like, I don't want to say like surpass them, but when you get into the same working like field as them and you start doing work like in the same place as them or that kind of thing, you get like a new perspective and you're like, whoa,
yeah,
okay, I look at this person different.
Yeah.
You know? I think it's a good thing, personally.
I mean, I don't... It didn't change in a negative way, but it's just, like, different point of view.
Yeah.
So, I feel less like a fan now, but I did enjoy being a fan of her.
Yeah. That's bound to happen, I think.
Yeah, difficult. Mm-hmm. Oh, well. But yeah, also with, for example, Gura, when I first... Actually, I don't know. My impression did change, but I'm not sure in what ways.
Jiggy.
I'm definitely... my impression of her changed a lot from the beginning.
Oh, yeah. Same.
She's like... I don't know. It's also hard to explain. Ame... Maybe you seemed a bit more quiet. Ame and Gura seemed more quiet in the beginning.
I think so, too. But then... You know, over time, it's like it became easier to talk, I think.
Definitely.
Yeah, that's how I felt, at least.
Next up!